acceleration is, what is acceleration? Acceleration is actually the rate of change of velocity. Suppose the car is moving with the velocity of 25 kilometer per hour. Suppose the velocity of the car is 25 kilometers per hour. Okay, suppose like the driver accelerated the car and it is increased to 26, then 27, then 28. Twenty-seven, like it is increased like this. 27, so till 40. This is one option of change in velocity. Okay, suppose like what it actually means is initial velocity, like the car, like when we started observing, the velocity was 25, then it is moved to 26, then 27, 26 to 27, then 27 to 28. Twenty-eight to twenty-nine, twenty-nine to thirty, thirty to thirty-one, two and till forty. So you can see the velocity was 25. Now it is 40. There is an increase in velocity. This increase in velocity means the velocity is changed, and change in velocity is called acceleration. Change in velocity is called acceleration. Change in velocity is called acceleration. There is another option. Another option is the velocity may be decreased. Suppose the driver applies brakes, then the velocity may be 20, like suppose it was 25, then it goes to 24, then goes to 23, then goes to 22, and then it goes suppose it goes till 10. Okay, so now you can see from 24 to decrease in velocity, the velocity decreased to 23, then 23 to 22, 22 to 21, 20, 19, 18, and so on till 10. So in this case, the velocity is decreased. So this is the case of decrease in velocity. This is the case of increase in velocity. So whether the velocity increases or decreases, in both cases we would say the velocity is changed. So change in velocity is called change in velocity. Change in velocity may be of two types. It can either increase, it can either be an increase in velocity, or it can be a decrease in velocity. Whether the velocity is increased or decreased, in both cases there is a change in velocity. Change in velocity is called acceleration. So change in velocity with time, change in velocity with time with time change in velocity with time is called acceleration. So this is the definition of acceleration. So whether the velocity is increased or decreased, it would be considered as change in velocity, and change in velocity is called acceleration. So when velocity is increasing, then we call it as positive acceleration. Okay, let me write it somewhere here. Suppose this is the velocity. And there is an increase in velocity. Suppose we have two possibilities. One possibility is an increase in velocity. And the second possibility is decrease in velocity. So increase in velocity is called positive acceleration, and decrease in velocity is called negative acceleration. Positive acceleration and decrease in velocity is called negative acceleration. Negative acceleration, or you can write it like this. Okay. Okay. So now we have reached to a summarized portion of our discussion. So the change in velocity is called acceleration. Change in velocity is called acceleration. And if the change, the velocity is increased, then such type of acceleration is called positive acceleration. Change in velocity is called acceleration. And if there is a decrease in velocity is called negative acceleration. This is the summary of our discussion.